The Judicial and Bar Council will be conducting interviews to fill the post of Associate Justice vacated by Chief Justice Maria Lourdes Sereno. Let's get details from Ina Reformina. Ina?
Yes, TJ, the Judicial and Bar Council begins today the public interviews for candidates for Supreme Court Associate Justice Vice Maria Lourdes Sereno, who assumed the Chief Justice post on August 24. In its en banc session yesterday, the JBC decided to backtrack on its earlier decision to bar live media coverage of the public interviews, subject to the same guidelines handed down by the council during the recent CJ interviews. Scheduled for interview beginning 1:30 this afternoon are Court of Appeals Associate Justice Ramon Bato Jr., former University of Perpetual Health System Law Dean Jose Santos Bisquera, CA Associate Justice Rosemary Carangang, and Sandigan Bayan Associate Justice Maria Cristina Cornejo. On October 25th, the JBC will interview former Regional Trial Court Judge Adoracion Cruz Avisado, Court of Appeals Associate Justices Magdangal De Leon, Isaias Dictican, Jose Reyes Jr., Noel Piham, former University of the Philippines Law Dean and Government Panel Head in the MILS Peace Talks, Marvic Leonin, former Department of Energy Secretary Rafael Lutilla, and Court of Appeals Presiding Justice Andres Reyes Jr. The three other candidates, De La Salle University Law Dean Jose Manuel Diocno, Securities and Exchange Commission Chair Teresita Herbosa, and former Ateneo Law Dean Cesar Villanueva, had already been interviewed in July 2012 when they were vying for the position of Chief Justice and will no longer be interviewed in their quest to become SC Associate Justice. This will be the first time for Sereno as Chief Justice to preside over the public interview. So far, we have not received word from the Supreme Court that she will not be in attendance. As provided for in the 1987 Constitution, President Aquino has to appoint the new SC magistrate on or before November 22 or within 90 days from the time Sereno vacated her Associate Justice post. That is the latest from the Supreme Court. Ina Reformina, ABS-CBN News.